What's up, brewers? I will show you how to paste a label or a printed image on a bottle using milk. First, we wash the bottle from inside. For this, you can see the video I put in the description. After, we remove the label and clean all the glue remains. Once did this, we fill a container with milk and we submerge the label or printed image till it gets soaked. Now we paste it on the dry bottle and we'll make sure that the label is not too high nor too low or lopsided. For this, we'll use as reference a non-alterated bottle. Now we wash carefully the bottle with water and let it dry for a few hours in a dry and ventilated place, and we finish by cleaning with a microfiber towel. And we're done. Now you can paste a label in your craft beer, make a gift with a printed photo, a sentence you like, whatever you want. As last, I warn you that the bottle is going to smell like milk for the next 2 days, but eventually the smell is going to disappear. Actually, I've experimented with 4 bottles 5 months ago and they still look perfect. If you liked the video, give me a like, share, subscribe, activate the bell to be notified of the new videos, and you can also follow me in Facebook and Instagram. Having said this, goodbye and see you next week, brewers!